I'm throwing them so many curves and all kinds of weird things. I'm going to have to buy them a good drink after this program. Of course, they don't drink. I mean, much. At any rate, we'd like to play for you, change the pace quite a bit. Did I put that right? Something like that. This is from Porgy and Bess. Not the happiest tune ever written, but it's one that is nevertheless something to consider every now and then. But certainly not a song to end the concert on. We're not going to end the concert on this, are we?
No.
Oh, we're not going to.
See?
Something I said, I know it's something. My man's gone now. In case you see that Rob isn't playing, it's because he's not supposed to play. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you so very much. I can't tell you what an exciting time this is for us. We played many concerts together. I think this is probably the most beautiful concert, the most beautiful audience, and the best time we've ever had. Thank you for coming. Well, I tried my rendition of the blues by myself a while ago, but I think now that I have these guys with me, we're going to try it again.